Alright, yo guys, what's going on? It's Sore Rage, and for the first time in a couple of months, welcome back to a reactions video. So as you all can tell, today we are going to be reacting to Region of Oen. Right off the bat, I feel like I should leave a like on this video because of the video length. Good meme. Thank you all for sticking around throughout this long ride. We hope you enjoy our greatest creation as much as we enjoyed the time spent creating it, but it's not over yet. There's still more to look forward to from Oen. Expect our 10k subscriber team Taj soon. The majority of these clips in this video were hit in the past year, with the rest of them spanning a 2-3 year period. If it's not already obvious, no modded clips are in this video. Okay, very cool. Alright, let's go ahead and get this started. I don't want this intro to be too long. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait, the volume, quality. Okay, I probably should have checked that beforehand, but you know what? It's fine. All right. You know, I can't lie to you guys. I'm not exactly sure why I thought this, but I thought this was going to be some sort of like, you know, best of final video from Oen. But it's good to see that it's not the final video, just their biggest project. Like a father. And it also kind of sucks because I've seen a lot of tweets, and I tried to ignore as many tweets as I could yesterday on the timeline.
So who am I to accept this grace that just falls like rain? Because we all know I chose to lay my head in this desert. But like a fish out of water, we only know then what it means to be parched.
I love the cinematic work so far.
So I wake,
I'm such a sucker for that. It's good cinematics, I don't know. I love that.
Oh my god, I've been sleeping with a corpse! They still rest in my bones.
I don't know what these lyrics are. I'm sleeping with a corpse. All right.
So light up the
anyways. So fucking cool, dude. The cinematic work is incredible. Seriously. I just hit a fucking quad! I just hit a fucking quad! I would have reacted the same way, man. Holy shit. On MW3 DLC, I don't even know the name of that map. Nice little Noskender. No scope triple? Yeah, there it is. This is really nice. Holy shit. I love the soundtrack so far. Great song. Holy shit! Now, yeah, I saw that clip on Twitter yesterday, Skunks. Yep. That was also fucked. But the five-man Grizz, Jesus Christ. And I think I saw that in PJ's Taj, yeah. It was Illuminate, right? Right? Still a fuck clip. Was that a... That was an Os triple head! Okay, alright. That's fine. Mid-map freefall. Holy shit, dude. That was an insane opening section. I like that a lot. MW3. Oh, yes. Drop zone right off the start, dude. 5-on to the 6-on. Very nice, man. I miss Modern Warfare 3 so much. Very nice. Quad XS2. Edgiest comment, 562. These Xbox gamer tags. They always kill me. Stacking foreheads. Look at this dude. Jesus Christ, man. Black Ops 1. Always a big fan of that. Very nice. Very nice. Hold on. Timeout. Maxim. Did I see that right? Hold on. Hold on a second here. Did he wallbang the first guy? He fucking did. Where was the first guy? Chief Garlic. Okay. That's gotta be one of the luckiest things I've ever seen. He was probably on like those back containers somewhere. I like that gasp. Go. So many people be ashamed to like have their reactions out there. Embrace that shit. Get this man in Fish Club right now. Very nice. I love the reactions in the background. This needs to be a thing. Like, it needs to be normalized more. It needs to be more of a thing. I love hearing reactions. It just makes the clip so much more genuine. Because we're all a bunch of Call of Duty nerds. That's fucked. fuck spot is that? Hello? Very nice. Owen Uwu. I like the name. Or 700 quad head. Oh, that spot on Aftermath was fucked, okay, Kento. Holy shit, dude. These ghost clips are actually fucked. Regscope links too.
Oh my god. Oh, he fucking did it.
Look at these guys in Fish Club. What is this? Oh my god, man. Oh my fucking god, dude. What? I don't even know what I'm watching. That's so clean. That was a quad. Okay, yeah, it was a quad. Times two. Ghost bounce, okay. All right, Tazster. What the fuck, dude? The amount, like, what? Kind of speechless right now. Like, that's just so stupidly lucky. What the fuck? That's so nice, man. Oh my god.
Don't go on. Your song lives on.
I guess this is a way to show, I guess, like, the legitimacy I'm getting out of the map, I guess you could say. I've seen these kind of bounces before. They're so psychotic. Oh my god. I hit it! What? Nice. These gamer tags are killing me. Viz 10, whatever that was. These are 700 quad heads. I'm so fucking jealous. Six on. Very nice. I just love how, like, casual, like, closer-worthy clips are just used as fillers. That's just psychotic. Times two. Okay, times three. World at War? Oh, the Nos triple. That was almost a Nos quad. Holy shit, the fourth guy was right there. Okay. Suppressed DSR, five on times, whatever. That silence and then that weird ACOG. That was so cool. Dude, I wish I could hit four heads like that, man. I can't. I just can't. Oh, Rob with the out of the map shot slide. Okay. All right, I see you, Rob. Is that a, yeah, it was a six on. Oh, that was nice. What the fuck? I've never seen that. Wait, hold on. I've got to look at that again. Hang on, wait a minute. What? I've never seen a bounce off that before. What the fuck? Okay. That's so cool. And the all-pro ending quad head. Very nice. That's what I was waiting for. I was like, I thought I missed something in there. Six on, very nice. I was kind of staring at the... Holy fucking... I was kind of staring at the kill feed there for a moment. Like, I thought I missed something. God, dude. Huh? That's got to be the most random cargo clip I've ever seen in my life. I mean, an Ironside triple head. What? And he's still going. Song closer to song opener here. Alright, see, I wouldn't be able to do that because if I hit that triple head, I would have stopped. Holy shit, dude. Standing there, but that's so cool, man. And this was another clip I saw on Twitter yesterday from Skux. I knew I probably shouldn't have watched it, but I had a feeling it was gonna be in this. Yeah, he had like his one out of the map shot was hidden for like 3 years or something like that, which is good. Like it's a good thing to, you know, like hide certain clips from big videos like this. That was an L96 multi, one bullet. Haha, very nice. That's a fuck spot for a quad. The amount of R7 quad heads is kind of starting to piss me off, and I'm jealous. Oh my god. That was... I don't even, like, remember the name of that map. All I know is Ghost DLC. That's nice. Okay. Casual Bakara 6 on. Bakara, Bakara, whatever you want to call it. The man went on a 25 kill streak, by the way. That headshot feed. Okay. Fuck, dude. What the shit? Is Closer coming? I feel like Closer's coming up. Jesus Christ. What? What the fuck is that spot? I feel like everybody playing Estate now is just gonna go up to that spot, and that wasn't even the closer. Like, that's gotta be one of the stupidest Estate clips I've ever seen in my life. That spot is just, that's just psychotic. Don't you see the sun? Oh my god, dude. Is that four or five people on their team? I didn't see that. Oh my god. Wait, is this a clip that I think it is? Yeah, it is. Is it? No, different clip. Never mind. And again, that reaction. Godly. Love that. Oh my god, oh my god. That was a fuck clip, man. This dude's... What? You're telling me a 6-on head's not closer? Alright. The patience, dude. What the act? What? Oh my fucking... What the fuck is going on? Okay, hang on. I really don't mean to ruin the mood. Was that closer? That was closer. What the fuck was that closing section? What's up, Remedy? Holy fucking shit! What?! I didn't know that was gonna be closer. Wait, hang on. Because I thought I saw something. I thought- Yep, there it is. I thought I saw something out of the corner of my eye. Yep, there it is. Yep, that's what I thought I saw. Okay, alright, that's fine. I need to watch this closing section again. Like, I'm sorry- Wait, like... A 6-on head! And then to the L96 multi. To a 6-on! That's fucking beautiful, dude.
Like, this is just, like, the soundtrack, the clips, like, this is just, like, this is God tier. And then to the, yeah, it was a six on head right there, right? Yeah, the All-Pro? Six on head to the five on, like, I don't. What the fuck do you guys do? Like, what is the ritual you guys do to hit your clips? Can you guys, like, teach me or just teach all of us, please? Okay. That's...
Good video. Very good video.
I just don't understand, man! What the fuck?! I'm not really trying to go into, like, a scientific breakdown here of Call of Duty clips, but, like, typically, when you think of a six-on-head, that's, like, top-of-the-line, like, near-fucking-impossible type of clip, and it's just... And then that spot, like, I don't get it. What are all these dudes doing in the shop on Resistance?
Without a doubt, that's easily one of the best Call of Duty videos I've ever seen in my entire life. Holy shit. If you guys haven't already, go drop a like on that video. I don't even know what else to say, honestly. I mean, I was gonna say much earlier in the intro that this is the first video I've reacted to since Time and Space 2, which was 4 months ago, I think, just about. I don't exactly know what clicked in my head when I was like, I should do a reaction video when Region of ON drops, and I'm so glad I did. Holy shit. I really can't dwell on this anymore. Seriously, that was one of the best videos I've ever seen in my entire life. Holy fuck. I'm speechless. I'm truly speechless. Fantastic video. Go drop a like on it. Hope you all enjoyed the reaction. I'm done. Okay, goodbye. Love you all.